Daddy, he doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to the Lord. Well, he used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Daddy, he doesn't pray anymore. I remember even when the times were bad, we'd thank Jesus for everything we had. A good wife and three children, food upon our plates. Yeah, everything was right when we'd say grace. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to the Lord. Who used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. There was a time when we didn't get along, and I thought I was right and he was wrong. Still when I laid down at night, I'd hear him get down on his knees, say a little prayer for me. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to the Lord. Well, he used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. Yesterday, I followed Daddy down to church. Listen to the preacher read God's words, and we sang his favorite hymn, but Daddy didn't make a sound. And this afternoon I lay him in the ground. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finally walking with the Lord. Well, he used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Daddy doesn't pray.